June 17th, 1971, the NCAA Outdoor Men's Track and Field Championships at Husky Stadium in Seattle. Oregon sophomore Steve Prefontaine set a meet record, winning his second straight three-mile run. And in the 440, UCLA's John Smith outkicked USC's Edsel Garrison at the finish to win the title in 45.3 seconds. That victory helped the Bruins edge crosstown rivals USC and claim their third NCAA Outdoor Track and Field Team Championship.